14-0 going in the bottom of the seventh. And they hadn't even had a hit yet. Oh, that, speaking of hits, Pompey blasts one to deep left, and that ball is gone! It hit the top of the wall and ricocheted back off the back wall. Pompey goes deep for the first time this season. And the Bisons take a 1-0 lead here in the bottom half of the third inning.